think there are three ways of child upbringing in the world. The Western way, the black people's way, the Nigerian way. I will break it down. The Western way is the way where you want to chastise a child, or you end up begging the child. You say, Jenny, you better come here right now. I'm going to count to three. Jenny, you better come here. Jenny, one. Jenny, two. Jenny, three. Jenny, four. Jenny, five. Okay, Jenny, please come back. You will even apologize. Okay, Jenny, I'm sorry. Please come back. Forever you and I. The second way, the black people's way. Jenny, you better come back right now. I'm gonna whoop you behind right now. I'm not gonna count to three. Jenny, one. Jenny's back. And the last way, which is the Nigerian way. We don't beg. We don't even tell you. Rather, we encourage you to go so that you can be beaten. So this is what you hear. Jenny, if them born you well, go. You will see Jenny running back. Ah, Jenny, what me don't want? We beg you to go. That is because Jenny knows if she goes, that might be the last going. Oh,